Hey, good day. Let's talk about lean hogs. I like talking about lean hogs. Even though I'm in a cow suit, I'm in the lean hogs, and they've been interesting as of late. Now, they haven't really gotten the same bump that we've seen over in cattle. Today, we're up in August about, as we go to tape here, almost $3, so that's good. But let's talk about a few key levels or key areas I'm looking at, and we'll make it nice and sweet, and hopefully I don't go through too much that it gets confusing. But let's first talk about August. The March low of 5190, that's going to be now resistance. Bulls are going to have to really penetrate that to turn the tide. Keep an eye on that. 5190, that's our March low. In August, lean hogs, that's something I'm kind of looking at. Another thing, if we go out to, say, December hogs, I've spoken about this a number of times. We still have that pennant formation, right? That pennant formation is still in play. It changes a little bit as time goes on and as these markets kind of trade sideways, but I would still say we have 54 as resistance to the upside and then support below, right around that trend line of 50. So 50 and 54, if we do break 50, then you gotta be looking at 49.5, 49.60, but I don't wanna get it too far ahead of myself. Again, December, pennant formation, resistance, 54 above, as we get tighter and tighter, 50 below. Keep an eye on that, that's still in play, it's been in play. that's gonna be something if we go either side of it, will give us some short-term, a good idea about where we're going to be going in the short term. So I like to kind of keep an eye on that. And then lastly, not being talked about a lot today on the wires, but you know, the dollar, as I go to tape here, has broken that 96 level. We've been between 96 and 98 for a while here. Let's see if we can stay below there and maybe move significantly lower, because obviously that's going to make our products cheaper abroad, cheaper for our customers, and that could help spur on some demand. So the negative news out there is that we're seeing more closures and coronavirus spikes, not really deaths, but spikes, you know, spike or cases spiking. That's kind of slowing things down on the demand side, I believe. But it's good to see that dollar kind of get a little weaker, because that's going to help our customers abroad purchase our things, because it'll be just a little bit cheaper. So again, giving you some levels to look at in August, that March low of 5190 is going to now be support. Let's kind of remember that Deese Hog has got that pennant formation still going on. And then lastly, the dollar broke that 96 level to the downside. Let's see if we can close below there and kind of continue that momentum.